Hello everyone. I'm back with what's new in Zoho CRM for May 2025. Let's dive right in. CRM for Everyone is now live. All teams from sales to finance can now collaborate in a single CRM platform with a much sleeker user interface. It's cleaner, faster, and stacks key modules neatly on the left. With the help of Teamspaces and team modules, you can now give each department a space to manage its own processes with dedicated modules. Use the My Requests tab to raise requests to other teams and track the status of said requests. With connected records and connected workflows, your teams stay aligned by instantly linking related records across modules. Now Ask Zia gets smarter too. Type what you need and Zia builds workflows, reports, or summaries directly in the chat. And we've introduced more module views, such as grid, chart, split, and timeline view. Additionally, with the interactions tab, get a 360-degree view of your customer's journey using filters for signals, milestones, follow-ups, and interaction gaps. Wait. Are you a dark mode person too? You can now choose between day, night, or auto modes for a more comfortable viewing experience. Our next update is an attachment upload. You can now upload missed attachments without restarting your CSV import. And lastly, developers can now use client scripts with custom buttons for faster and more personalized UI actions. That's all for May. See you again next time with more updates. Thank you.